Hello, this is Natalie Forsyth, here to lead you along another step on the path to food freedom. So if you are sick and tired of the food crazies, you have come to the right place. When I was still really struggling with my disordered eating and my body self-hatred, I would walk into a room and I would body check myself against everyone else that was there. Am I the biggest? Who has the smallest thighs? What are they eating? What am I eating? And I would try to make sense of it through that kind of comparative thinking. But do you know the only thing that it actually did is it would get me stuck on the mental cycle of the guilt and shame spiral of doom. And once I got onto that spiral of doom, guaranteed I was headed straight for binge land. What's really going on there is that kind of comparative thinking puts us into that polarized perspective of good and bad, of the black and white thinking that got us in this mess in the first place. If you've been watching Tiny Action TV for long enough, then you know it's precisely that good and bad black and white thinking that is what is keeping us stuck on the cycle between restriction and out of control eating. So if you want to get off that downward spiral to binge land, I want to give you the tiny action of stopping the comparison, of every time that you notice a comparing thought going through your mind, comparing you to anyone or anything else, that you choose to unhook your mind from it. That little tool that I just did is one I've taught before, but I'll teach it to you again now. You take your fingers in the shape of a hook, you drag it across your forehead, imagine pulling that thought out of your mind and body and flicking it away. It's powerful to do it with your body because it gets it out of just your mind into your body and right on out of your system. The more often you do it, the more often you're aware that you're comparing and choose to unhook, the less times that you're gonna actually have those comparing thoughts. And when you have fewer comparing thoughts, it's much easier to listen deeply to your own body, to understand what it is you want and need in any given moment, and then to be able to make the empowered choices about your food and body so that you can actually live the life that you've been so hungry for all along. If you want to make sure that today's teaching stays close to home, head on over to natalieforsyth.com where you can download today's coloring book page. And very exciting news! I have such exciting news. I'm so thrilled about it. My new class, Goodbye Binge Eating, which is the 6 essential first steps you must make to find freedom from the food crazies, is going to be coming out for the first time in just a few weeks. And for the founding members of this class, they're gonna get a few really cool things. First, they're going to actually get the teachings from me live so they get their questions answered along the way. Second, they're going to get an awesome founding member's price, which is going to be the lowest that this class is ever offered at going into the future. So if you want to make sure that you know about that class when it opens up, head on over to natalieforsyth.com/new class and you can get your name on that waiting list. There will only be spots for a limited number of folks, so make sure you get your name down there first. Alrighty, this is Natalie Forsyth teaching you another tiny action to help you live the life that you have actually been so hungry for all along. I hope you have a great day, and remember, comparison kills.